My name is Ray Steinbeis. I'm training and fighting out of Tempe, Arizona. I live in Chandler, Arizona, and originally from Ipswich, England. Once I got out of the Marines, I went right to Arizona Combat Sports, started training, and 6 weeks later, I had my first fight, won by choke in 2 minutes, and the rest is history. My best attributes as a fighter is a hard and iron will. Besides that, I have heavy hands, fast hands. I'm a good stand-up fighter, I'm a decent wrestler, and I have an improved ground game. So I feel good no matter where the fight goes. It doesn't matter to me. 5 years from now, hopefully I'm retired and married to a really good-looking Russian blonde girl. But no, my goal is, you know, I only have one goal. That's to be a world champion, to put a nice big belt around my waist so when I'm 50 and about to die and I can't walk and stuff anymore, I can look on the wall and say, you know, I did something good in my life, you know.
Sometimes I lose control. No big surprise, I'm sure, just saying I'm so.